Welcome back to Let's Play Daggerfall, The Elder Scrolls 2. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Well, some people might have been yelling at me. You can't get above a certain level unless you're a certain skill rank, proficiency, whatever you want to call it. In the temple, in the mages guild, in probably all the guilds. So that's why I am currently, in Stendar, I have a reputation of 68, but I am only an initiate, which is a second rank. Normally I'd go up to acolyte with 20 reputation, but your rank, and I'm reading off, this is off of UESP.net, unofficial Elder Scrolls pages.net. Your rank in a Temple of Stendar is determined by a combination of your reputation with Stendar, which is this, and your two highest associated skills. So for associated skills, you go over here and see what you can train in, right? So for, to reach acolyte, which is rank 2, I need a 31 in one of these and at least 5 in another one. Now my highest one has to be reputation. Right? So you take a look here. So destruction's not one of them. Actually, Daedric's one of them. 25%. But restoration, yeah, is actually still lower. 23%. So actually, yeah. Most likely, I'm going to get restoration because I'm always healing myself. Most likely, restoration will be the first one to make it to 31%, and then I can come back here and rise up to the acolyte rank. And then the low skill has to be 9, so just any other skill, I'm guessing. Your two highest associated skills, yeah. So at that point, would probably be Daedric, unless something else goes up. My critical strike's been going up pretty quickly, all things considered. So we're not going to rise any higher here. I can keep doing quests and then just come back. But let's go do quests for some other guild for a while. I also have the main quest to get back to. Talk to Lady Morgiah, I believe. I'm not sure if I'm going to do that yet. Soon. Trying to space it out a little bit. Oh, I guess because I haven't... I got the letter. I got the letter, baby. Yeah, Morgiah, Princess of Wayrest. We saw her. But, you know, I didn't have really any conversation with her. Now that I've risen to rank 3, they have something they want to... No, she has something she wants to tell me. So. And now I'm looking at the Mages Guild. Where am I in the Mages Guild? The Mages Guild, I think I've gone up a little bit higher than that. Even though I'm lower reputation. I'm an Evoker, which is level 2. My high skill has to be 31. Low skill, 9. Of course, I still have to get to reputation 30 anyway. To get up to level 3. Which is Conjurer. It's kind of like the old school D&D had names for ranks. Thaumaturgists and all this stuff. It didn't really mean anything. It just meant that, you know, you were a magic user and now, you know, you had this title. So, the following skills, Alteration, Destruction, Illusion, Mysticism, Restoration, and Thaumaturgy. Now, I think my highest is Destruction, even though I've barely used it. Because it's a primary skill. I started off 35, right? 35, and then Restoration's only 23. So, I can get... Yeah, I can get to Evoker. Wait, I'm Evoker now, aren't I? Right. I can get to Conjurer once I get to Reputation 30. Oh, with high skill 39. So complicated, isn't it? So I don't have anything 39 yet, but I might, in the course of my wanderings, get something to 39. So there really isn't much here for me then, because there's no other guild here or anything. So let's go back to Wayrest. I do have to work on... I should repair this stuff again. Because I'm in used condition. Slightly used, it's alright. Almost new. New, yeah. Let's go back to Wayrest then, because we can take care of all this stuff there, because all the amenities will be there. We will have a way to just do whatever we want. And then we can talk to Magia as well. I'm sure there are people there who want to see me progress with the main quest. Okay, then we're gonna crash again. The city's wall is engraved with different scenes from Wayrest's history. Scrolls, paper and stuff. Oh, charter ship. Are you the one with the scrolls? My name is Lysissa Yomcroft. I'm a cartographer trying to map out all of the Iliac Bay. I can help you find some of its more obscure locations if you're interested. Always nice. No. Sorry. Yeah, I don't know. Oh, I'm definitely gonna try. I'm probably gonna fail though. I'm not good in medical. I wonder if medical would ever go up. Like if you're successful. I'm sure it's a chance. But with this whole thing that's like, it's a mod, but I'm wondering if, like, I'm wondering what these dungeons are. I mean, they're just giving us a map to more random dungeons. Is there any reason to go to these dungeons? Shrug. Okay. You notice a crowd gathered up nearby. Someone has apparently fallen with a gaping wound that bleeds profusely onto the ground. Various townsfolk nearby attempt to cover it with cloths which turn red and damp. Will you try to intervene with your medical knowledge? Yes, and fail. You draw closer and push some of the people out of the way. Once you begin stitching, the task's true nature quickly becomes apparent, as this is no mere flesh wound. Hemorrhaging increases and the patient soon faints. Once the bystanders realize you are not fit for this work, they push you aside and carry the injured to someone more capable of doing the job. Sorry, I stink. I should work on medical, but I want to get my restoration up, too. Medical is actually... I have it as a minor skill, but it's only 16%. I figure as a mystic researcher, it's something that, you know, I'm just a knowledgeable person. I'd know maybe a little bit more about it than normal. So, let's see. Akatosh. Alright, so I came in this side. That's a store. I'm guessing the armorer. Alright, so let's head west. don't know why I keep tripping over. A little climb. So it's all about skills. I mean, way back in Daggerfall is when we started basing your leveling up on skills, not killing creatures. At least not directly. Arena was all, okay. You kill a monster, you get this experience. Daggerfall changed that, and of course the Elder Scrolls continued like that. We need to go more south, definitely. I'm rappelling over the maze wall, for lack of a better term right now. Oh, just about there should be this one. What time is it? What's the... They open at 9. Slackers. I will loiter for 2 hours. Hum da dee, hum da dong. Most adequate. Very good. Repair! Repair that. Slightly used, might as well repair this as well. First class armor prides itself on having the lowest prices in Wayrest. Though you have bargained with me until the sun is low in the sky, have I? It was morning when I came here. I can sell for no less than 36 gold pieces. You mean repair for no less than 36 gold pieces. Done and done. I can't put it back on from here again. Good. Repairs are complete. Now, to find a mage's guild, which is not far at all. Good. West. Ouch. Don't you give me that. Told you not to give me that. Not sure I've actually physically been in this mage's guild. They open at 11. So I have to loiter for another 2 hours. A mage's guild does not open late. A mage's guild opens precisely when it wants to. Hi. So I guess I'm gonna get a quest from him. Do I have any other quests to do? I don't think so. Oh. Haha, you're an enemy. What are you doing here? No. I don't have anything else to do. So I can't get a quest from him. I can train, though. I have plenty of gold. Let's... Oh, he sells spells. I bet you this guy trains. Or this guy. He gives quests. I'll talk to him on the way out. Training! I want to get my destruction out. I And that's all I can do. Single dang. What if you get loiter in here for like 24 hours, or like 12 hours, and then 12 hours, and then train again? Destruction was already 35. Why wouldn't it go up to 36? Wasn't it 35? Alright. And you're the one that gives quests. What is that? Azimuthal vectors? Evoker, I am perplexed. Perhaps you can help me with some research. I told him no. Oh, too bad. What, now, where was I? The azimuthal vectors. Right, let's see. Are you so perplexed? You didn't realize for a second that I turned down the quest. Because I don't know what that is, and there's no information. Splendid. You see, I'm working on a particularly thorny problem in theoretical applied magicka, and I need a particular magic cloth amulet made by Theodyrick Mastersmith himself. By all reports, a masterful little piece of work, but according to my research, impossible. The internal azimuth vectors are such that I cannot reconcile the externally manifested lateral flow lines. Well, having the piece to study would help me immeasurably, but I have not had much help tracking it down. The only reference I've come across mentioned a catalog once held by the library at... Oh yes, nowadays it's known as the Tower of Mastering. You might also try a colleague of mine, Rodawir Moorcroft. He's an expert on Theodyrick Mastersmith. Wrote a definitive biography, although in my opinion... Ah, well... No time to get into that old debate. You'll find Rudderwear Moorcroft in a dank hole called Ruins of Hearthfield Orchard. I don't see how he can abide working in such places. Yes, come back and see me in, say, 49 days and report your findings? Yes? Splendid. Alright. So, Tower of Mastering, or, I guess, this... Ruins of Hearthfield Orchard. Okay. Any more insight here? Mortisteers suggests I should either look in the Tower of Mastering for an old catalog or visit Rideaway Moorcroft. Huh. I don't know. Maybe I'm kind of interested in the old catalog, if I can read that. Tower of Mastering. I mean, if I fail one, I can just travel to the other, right? Okay. So yeah, I'm not gonna talk to Morjaya yet. The Tower of Mastering. Alright, we crashed, but I wanted to figure out if I can do this. Even though I am full of health, you can still cast this, right? Does it count? Because the cool thing is that when you travel somewhere, all your stats are, you know, all the bars on the left are back up to full. So this is extra casts. So we'll try again. I might try to get in the habit of doing that whenever I travel somewhere. Could also do it with any other spell. Tower of Mastering. Right. I exited it. Why did I do that? It worked! Your eyes suddenly sting. Something about a vibration. Two soldiers approach you. Hey, got a map? Can you please point us to Old Barbus's farm? We're supposed to be there in 11 days. Yes. Thank you. You come across a traveler looking around at the scenery. The ground vibrates underfoot. Thief just died. My life is complete. Hail, friend. Welcome to the Tower of Mastering. Currently, this keep is under the control of Wayrest. You are welcome to pass through. What happened to... Oh, mouse look. Hello there. It's a beautiful day, isn't it? I see them. I'm welcome to pass through. Does that mean I'm welcome to go in? Or just walk away from the place? Now I'm wondering if there's monsters inside. Or if it's just a place with people. To the Tower of Mastering. Tower of Mastering. Well, we have a lot of different entrances. They all go inside, of course. Hey, there's hay. Well, let's go in the front door then, I guess. Okay, I'm guessing it's pacified battle mage using etiquette skill. Cool. Nothing to fear from me. We'll see about that. Didn't unlock, did it? Empty. Now I don't know where the battle mage is, but I don't think they would be pacified forever. Alright, let's try another door. Do I have anything? No. Okay. Just making sure I didn't have anything left over. Somehow it goes to the same place? When I came out there, well, that's confusing. Truly a magical place. No matter what entrance you go in, you end up the same place. That's pretty far down. How do I jump and try to climb? Can I? Oh. Okay. Don't attack me while I'm climbing down, please. Oh. Stop. Oh! Crap. Oh, I don't think I like it here. Wait, wait, wait. No! Don't leave without me! got one. Pure water. You guys will be next if you mess with me any further. Whoops! I ended up inside the wall. I hate when that happens. Wow, not too bad. Just have to not let them throw spells at me so much. Come on. Come on, you fiend. Oh, closed it. I hit the door. Gotcha. Whoa. What was that? Oh, I see you up there. Huh. Whoa. Not good. Why did I make that sound? What happened? Well, I'm going there by mistake, but this is messed up. It's not healing me. Why, I don't know. I have full mana. Supposed to heal me at that point. Did I remap something? Wait. I unknowingly remap something. But even then, if I click on the spell in the spell book, that should do it. Recast spell is the same. Okay, that's putting my weapon away. Recast not working. And I have full mana. Did they do something to me? Where I can't cast spells? Did they silence me or something? Or is this a bug? Status. Oh, look at that. That's good news, though. In the eyes of the law of Wayrest, you are admired. You are healthy. Alright, I'm not sure what's going on here. But I have full mana, I have less than half health, and I want to heal myself. Try reloading. Yeah, all is lost if I can't do that. I can't cast any spell. I'll be back. There we go. I don't know what happened there. But let us continue. I have to jump up these stairs? I hear an imp. Oh, the guy was up here. Where'd he go? Haha. Gotcha. Now these mages are kind of wimpy. Golden poppy. Iron saber. I can't carry anymore already. I think that's an imp. I hear the imp. Oh, I see the imp. Wow. It's doing that again. Oh, I have to put my... For some reason, I have to put that away. Huh. To cast a spell. Makes no sense to me. Oh! Can I get anything from here? No. Looking for a catalog or something. Palm. Or a palm frond, I guess. Empty room. Up or down? Tusk. A silver helm? Ooh, really? +9 to armor. Oh. Huh! Okay. Looks like a Dragonborn style Skyrim helm. But it's gonna help when they hit me in the head. I went in here. The other guy was down here? Yeah. A root bulb, southern, rainwater. Okay. Can't carry this stuff. I don't have the spell points. Ugh. And I'm recording without timing myself, so... Because every time I crash, of course, I stop the recording. I art heal. Jumping, stealth, dodging, and short blade. Sweet! Short blade 45. Jumping 16. Stealth 31, not bad. And dodging is 16. Dodging is a Stendar skill, too. My other skills are higher than that. Lots of doors. Lock level 6. I can't just repeatedly try to unlock it, right? It doesn't work that way. Really? Nice chair. I don't want it. Ah! Here be the goods. Mummy wrappings, yellow berries, northern, and a fig. I'm gonna drop, I guess, the iron saber. To get a fig. Alright, good. That's this whole downstairs area. Now we got that one upstairs, but there's another area down through here that I did not check. I think. Maybe over here, I'm thinking of. I am silenced. Maybe that's what happened. I'm silenced. But now I have an icon showing up which shows how I'm silenced. Didn't have that before. Green berries, northern. Iron greaves. I have elven. And my silencing is wearing off. Okay, that's this whole area. I should no longer be silenced now. So what about that door? If there's stairs down here, then where does this go? I guess I'm over the stairs at this point. Now going up a ramp. I hear an imp. Oh boy. I save us as your spell and kill you. Root tendrils, northern. You definitely want all these ingredients. Chain boots. I have steel. Wraith essence. Elixir vitae. Hey, hey. Saint's hair. I remember the quest to find that. Yellow rose, yellow flowers, northern black poppy. Elven tanto. Elven sells for a good amount. So this must loop back to where... Yeah, I can't get anything from these. How disappointing. All these books. I want them. Ooh. 78 gold. Nice. I'm gonna have to drop something else soon. Let's come back to this. Because I have another tunnel I haven't gone down. Must be this way. Oh. What did that do? Oh, that lowered that. Okay. I can't... I can't undo it! It made like a Medusa sound when I did it. Why'd you do a Medusa sound on me? Hmm. That goes up. Maybe the other switch. It does. Okay. I guess I'll take it.